Hello, let's take a look at what we will create for this project. We're going to create this analog clock from scratch. So we'll be creating the face of the clock, the numbers on the clock, the clock hand, and also starting the clock. So we're going to be using Canvas, HTML Canvas, and JavaScript. So look forward to showing you how this is done. Thank you. Bye for now.